Well, hello friends and followers, of course. I've got a new unboxing. I just ordered a new replica and I want to show it to you. So let's try it in my best English. Here we go. It's one unbox, a little heavy. Let's open it up. Always be careful with the knives. So, while we open it, of course for the Dutch, my paperwork, so the post delivery can always hand it. And my ticket. Need it now. Always good plastic wrappers. And then here it is. Another G&G replica. What did I get myself? A PCC-45. It's the other gun of the UMP-45. So the next one. What I like about the G&G is they always make a new and nice box to keep. Don't forget the carry handle. So, what's inside the box? Works. Another poster with all the replicas G&G has made. Of course, we need more papers, instructions, guides, all kinds of stuff we more need. In all languages except no Dutch. So it's in here. I was totally surprised when it came on the market, and I just want to have it. I got the old H&K UMP-45. I sold it to a friend and bought this one because I really like the new replica style of G&G. It looks nice. A little dirt on it from the box. It's a bit heavier than the polymer H&K. Replica and the mag. So, what do you think about it? I love the way this UMP is. Of course, it's a PCC-45. You can see left and right handed, it's all same. The ticket for the G&G page, you can win another replica. So, what do we see? What do we have? In front, the handguard. It's metal, and we got the M-locks. And in the back, it's a polymer, but we also got the M-locks. We just need to put a lot of attachment on it, and it's possible. Don't forget top rail, it's a RIS. You can always put whatever you want. And G&G. Just got myself a pair of flip-up sights. What do we got more? Don't forget the folding stock. Very easy. For the CQB. Rope pads on the back. Looks easy. It is easy. Just aim and shoot. What do we got more? We got the safe. And look, it's two-sided. Also, what is two-sided? It's a little finger hole for your trigger finger, just for safety. This side also. So what do you think about it? Give it a try. Look at this. It's the hop up. We all know what to do with it. And there's a little. I just saw it on another one. Well, that comes good. What do we more have to do and say about it? Oh, yeah. We got some nice things standard on it for your sling, and another one. I guess this can come off, and you can put your sider on it. And what I feel is counterclockwise. Yep. So, back again where it belongs. What do you want more? Oh, the release. Sounds like nothing. Just take a look at this mag. It's dummy bullets. But something new from it, from G&G. It ain't an high cap. It is a mid cap. So we don't have to drive the wheel. What I saw by the other videos. The follower inside. So the last BB pops right into the chamber. I like it. So the PCC-45 is the last model of G&G. It's so new. Not all the shops can send it to you because they don't have one. I just have luck. I bought one at Bunker 501 in English. Sorry. One shop in the Netherlands, a good shop for repairs and new replicas. So, if you want to know more, subscribe me, ask your things, your comments below, do whatever you want, give me a thumb up, give me tips, whatever. Thank you.
It's the strangest feeling that I